Hey there, yoga teachers. We are having an open house and you are invited. This open house is for experienced yoga teachers who are thinking about offering a 200-hour yoga teacher training program, but don't know where to start. You have some questions.
Yeah. And Claire and I, we've been trainers for a long time. We've pretty much done it all. We've written trainings, we've delivered trainings, we've registered schools with Yoga Alliance. In fact, we've probably helped over a dozen schools register with Yoga Alliance. We conquered that process. We know we can help you. We can be a valuable resource to you. And you are not alone as an experienced yoga teacher. You can feel alone sometimes, but you're not. So come and see us in the open house.
Absolutely. And ask us anything. If you've been thinking about offering a yoga teacher training, we know you have questions. So this can be, you know, what to include in a 200-hour training, how to lay it out, how to deliver a program, how to format your manuals, how to license images. There's so many details. How to pivot your training online. How do you deliver and offer a training when everything is so up in the air right now? And also about the Yoga Alliance application process. It's a doozy. So if you need help with that, ask us.
Yeah, so come and ask us. Here's how you join the open house. There's a link in the description of this, the YouTube video, and here we are on our website, ambassadoryoga.com. And when you come down here, you'll see this link to get the Zoom link. And that will take you to our free course called How Experienced Yoga Teachers Can Have a Yoga Teacher Training School. And in this course, we'll give you all kinds of information about the Yoga Trainer Fast Track. And at the very end, you're going to get the Zoom link for our upcoming open house.
And as Aruna said, you are not alone. Like us, you run a business. So what we do is we meet every week. We have our little staff meetings. We used to do it in person and go for tea. Now we meet online. So we're opening up the Zoom location where we would be meeting anyway. And this is because we've spent so much time creating content over the past few years. What we really want now is relationships. We know that there's questions out there. We wish we had somebody to ask throughout the process. So link in the bio, in the description below. Come and meet us. Ask us anything. Can't wait to see you.